pulled hard and off the glove of Mauer. Nolasco a little late in getting there, but he got there. Mauer knocked it down, picked it up in foul territory, and fired to Nolasco in the inning ends.